I want to make sure I'm saying your city the right way every night. I want to just make sure because I've been hearing different things. Is it Tempe?
No!
But then also if I say Phoenix, it also makes sense. No? Phoenix is okay? Okay, or is Arizona? That's too broad. No, that's too broad. Okay. That's what I'm sure. So I say, what's up, Tempe? How far is Phoenix then? Is it like right over here? Oh, it's like 15 minutes, okay. I've been so confused all day, I'm like, where am I? So, but I'm definitely super excited to be here with you guys.
I am going to Tori Kelly tonight, and I know I just went to Justin Bieber, but I love Tori. I met her last time she was here, and my parents know that, and I didn't know she was coming until yesterday, and I texted them, and I was like, dude, she's gonna be here, but like, I'm stressed because I just went to Justin, and I don't want to ask that for you. And they surprised me and bought me the $20 ticket, so I'm super excited. Actually going to school though, you know, yeah. So I will update you guys. I'm going with Caitlin again and Caitlin's sister Cass, so yeah, stay tuned.
So, Caitlin and I are in class. Oh my god. We're not supposed to be on our phones, so it's gotta be a secret. Are you excited?
Very.
Alright,
so ready.
We're excited. We're gonna see some friends tonight too.
So.
I have no money, so I'm probably not gonna buy merch. But
true.
See you later.
Hi, this is Cass.
Hi, my sister.
So we're about to go in 5 minutes. Yeah, so we don't have the best spots in line, but we're gonna wiggle our way up. So
people are getting in our vlog.
Wanna be
we're
in it?
What is this for?
What do you
guys do?
We vlog concerts.
Oh, hey,
we're frequent concert goers.
Oh, okay. Y'all can find me on Instagram. Well, there's that. So we'll see you guys later.
We're in the venue. All right, hit stop you.
It's pretty good.
It's all right. It's not front, but it's still good.
Call me, baby. I know I'm not the only one.
once you reach the top, you'll have it all. But I'm living for right now, cause what if tomorrow never comes? I'm not waiting, I'm not waiting for the confetti to fall.
We survived our first concert, only puked once. Woo! I don't even know where the merch table is.
It's somewhere over there, I think.
I don't know if you can hear us, but it was bomb.
They're probably just like, you, what are they saying?
Look, Kylie just answered us. I think it's to the right. Kylie always knows.
Can she hear us?
I don't know. Kylie? She heard us.
She listened to our prayers.
Tori is the shit! Everyone agrees.
Hey guys, so we just got out of the concert. It's super dark, but we're reunited.
Yay!
Did you vlog that we left?
No, but like you guys were like away, so like.
Yeah, we're back.
Yeah, so we're together and that's all.
Tell us how you feeling.
Good.
Can't really see you.
Yeah. Sorry, we have to publicize what happened. Maybe we won't say, you know.
There were problems.
There were some issues, but we're good.
There was no water, which obviously is a crime.
Yeah.
And like should be solved immediately because it causes problems.
I mean, we wish Taylor was here because she's not, and like it makes us really sad. But she was being a responsible person and saving people's lives and teaching them how to swim. So I mean, who could be more heroic?
And like, I feel like we don't sound as hype, but honestly, I'm just sad.
And I'm really tired. And we didn't plan on going to this until
yesterday. We were not ready, but like honestly, the concert was so good.
Because we were gonna go, but it was right after we saw her at Jingle Bash. And then like we just bought all these other tickets. And I was like, okay, we're gonna wait a little bit to buy the ticket. And then Caitlin was like, oh, Tori's here tomorrow. And I was like, oh crap, we need to buy tickets.
Yeah, we were not ready. But
it's okay. We went there and we freaking had freaking pretty
good last minute stuff.
McDonald's.
Oh. Hi. Can I get a large water? Two large waters and then a large Sprite and a ice cream cone, please. Actually, can I make that hot fudge sundae?
Cuz I'm bad.
I need energy.
Did you get that?
Thank you. All right, thank you. Yes, I'm updating our vlog.
She was like, we're at McDonald's.
Oh, there's a cat. There's a baby cat.
There's a cat.
All right. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't drive and vlog. Okay. Oh my god, dash cam.
Ooh.
We could do those singing at red lights and be like, should have been us. It should have been a fire. It could have been a perfect storm. Cast getting right in the middle. Oh yes, here we go.
Land under the Indian flag. You can plug your phone in. We could jam right now.
We keep each other company.
Genuinely hurts me because like I thought that I had a twin.
your hair is never this big.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know.
So, I mean, like, I'd still be like, thank
maybe it's
you.
More facial structure. I don't know.
I guess.
Comment down below.
Which one of us looks more like Tori Kelly?
Which one?
I think I'm the back now.
Okay.
Bye.
I'll text you. Alrighty.
Oh my god, this guy is literally walking his dog, and it's like a Rottweiler, and I'm like kind of scared.
Okay. So I am heading home. I just dropped them off. I'm like gonna fucking. Oh, okay. I keep making that face. I promise, guys, I'm not like that in real life. I'm just kidding. I actually am. But I don't know how much of this will be shown. But I had a great time. I enjoyed myself quite a bit. Oh, I got my parking spot back. See, I'm already home. So that's how close we live, if that was ever relevant, which I doubt it is because I'm irrelevant. So yeah, I am home. So thank you to Tori Kelly for putting on a kick-ass show. I'm very thankful for you. I'm very thankful that I've gotten close both times. I'm very thankful that I decided to go to your concerts last minute. Always a great time. But yeah, so I'll see you guys next video for the summer set, probably, because I don't make anything else but concert vlogs. If you want to see something else, which I don't know what, because I have nothing interesting about my life, comment it or tweet me or at me on Instagram or something. I'll put my stuff below, and the off chance that you like or in the back of my videos or you saw me at a concert and you wanted to find my at, I don't know, weird things have happened. So I actually found someone that I met like a year ago on YouTube, and like I found her Instagram and stuff, and like I'm like following her now, which is really fun. So you never know. It's 11:11. Make a wish that the summer set and next one goes great, and that everyone has a great day, and that something good happens tomorrow. Yeah. Bye, guys. Said I was thinking about you, Tempe, Arizona. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still?